being in contact with, met with, encountered, the awareness of something in an unattentive way. You're now seeing this room. I didn't mean attending to something you are seeing. I meant seeing your room, seeing this room, where that is something that is prior to your attending to some bit of it. The attending goes into thinking. I speak of experiencing of something where that is not actually attending to some part of it. It's something being open, provided, supplied. It's something to which there is some kind of privileged access. You have an access to yours, but I don't have to yours. There's a lot of dispute about privileged access is, but obviously it's a fact. It's something being present, something being presented, which is different. It's something clear straight off. Very importantly, it's not something you get by deduction or inference or construction. Not that kind of thing. It's a medium. It's not about that. It's something real. It's close.